Our railway has been running for 200 years, but our changing climate may cause great challenges in the future. We need a strategy to help us adapt our infrastructure so that in 100 years' time, Britain still have a safe, reliable and efficient railway. The Adaptation Pathways approach allows us to develop long-term strategies outlining what actions we may need to take now and in the future to make our railway more resilient to the impacts of the changing climate, reducing the likelihood of disruption to services. It allows decision makers to plan for, prioritize, and stagger investment in adaptation options, with trigger points and thresholds helping to identify when to revisit decisions or interventions, also known as our adaptation pathways. For all investments, small and large, we need to carefully consider every option, looking at all costs, feasibility, and any potential consequences. Each adaptation pathway is a series of actions. If circumstances change along the way, we can change our pathway by switching or adding actions, making us adaptable in how we upgrade and maintain our railway. For example, if rising sea levels threaten a coastal railway, we may initially build seawalls. If sea levels continue to rise, we could then consider moving the railway further inland. With our weather resilience teams helping us better understand climate change and its impacts, adaptation pathways will help us be flexible in our approach and set in motion the building blocks for our long-term goals over the next century. To keep our railway performing in the face of climate risk and continue getting you and freight where you need to be, we're committed to giving you and future generations safe, reliable, and smooth journeys. Our approaches like adaptation pathways will help us get there.
This was a Network Rail digital and film team production.